The best piece of advice I got for spaghetti squash wasn't how to properly cut it or anything like that. Though, most people are cutting it the long ways, which makes for shorter noodles, so you really shouldn't do that. Anyways, I was told to manage my expectations. If you're expecting a spaghetti replica, don't bother with this because you'll be disappointed. But if you want spaghetti noodles, this is really good, so give it a shot.